I don't know what's going to happen in the future. I'm saying to you, we have not called for the killing of white people, at least for now. I can't guarantee the future.
God damn. He just speaks about genocide like he's talking about remodeling his kitchen. He says, like, yeah, so maybe I will break down that wall and change those cabinets and kill all the white people, but I don't know. You know.
I don't know what's going to happen in the future. I'm saying to you, we have not called for the killing of white people, at least for now. I can't guarantee the future.
Yeah, but I mean, you'd understand somebody watching that, especially as it gets shared on Twitter, they freak out. It sounds like a genocidal call.
Cry babies. Cry babies.
I'm not calling for the slaughter of white people, at least for now.
I can't give you a guarantee of the future, especially when things are going the way they are.
Subtext.
Especially if things are going the way they are, there will be a revolution in this country, I can tell you now. There will be an alert revolution. An alert revolution is the highest form of anarchy. Even me, I'll be a victim of that. Why? Because I've committed a class suicide. I'm no longer with them in the townships. I'm now staying in town. I'm in parliament. I'm earning a salary. When they rise, they will rise against the middle class, and I will not even stand in front of them and stop them, because they will say, you sold us out, you left us in the townships, you went to join them there. I can tell you that now. This inequality, which is growing, which the gap is widening, and racially based, blacks becoming more poorer and whites becoming more richer, is not sustainable.
Of course it's not.
And this will lead to loss of life. So I'm saying to you, not under my leadership will we call for the slaughter of white people. I don't know who's coming after me. I will not speak for them.